Hello, Injustice 2 players, this is Hutch and Such, and I'm here today to tell you about the challenge mode that comes up on the weekends in the Injustice 2 mobile game. You have to be level 10 first to be able to play it, and you can see right now I'm level 28, and you have to have some pretty good players in order to get these shards. Right now I only have players that could probably get me up to the second round. But let's go in and start fighting some. You see, this week we have to have one agility class in there to play. And I know this is going to be an uneven fight, but we're going to make it kind of quick. It's 27,000 against a 7,000. Anyway, let's go ahead and fight and get this over with. We have Wonder Woman, we have Unhinged Harley Quinn, and we have Green Arrow. This is one of my stronger teams right here. This is my three best players. She immediately took out that prisoner. Go, Wonder Woman. Uh-oh, this Flash is tough. All right, we're gonna send in the Unhinged Harley and let her finish him off, maybe. Let's see, come on, Harley, show him what you got. Hit him with that bat. Oh, you swung and a miss. What, are you playing for the Cubs now or something? Alright. Well, that's over with. Sorry about that, Cubs fans. Anyway, we got one shard that time around. For the Speed Force Flash, you have to have 160. You see now, I've been playing a little bit this weekend. I'm up to 14. Let's go ahead and play one more against this one, and then we'll move on to the next level. The next level is a lot more challenging. I know that one looked like it was challenging, but the next one's a lot more challenging. I'll use my Harley tactic on the next one. I'll explain my Harley tactic if you're not familiar with the Unhinged Harley. She has a tactic where if she beats a person, you get to use that person for a certain amount of time after you finish them off. I'll show it to you right now. Oh, but oh, never mind, I won't either. Wonder Woman finished it off for her. I could even switch out. Alright, let's Harley. Come on, Harley. What am I doing with Harley today? I'm looking like I had never played with Harley before. Baseball bat. There we go. We got a victory after all that trouble. And we got a Speed Force Flash, shards, and his gloves. So let's continue on with our little fight here. And it's going to take me a while before I'm able to get the Speed Force Flash, but this is just an explanation of what to do for him. You see right now I have a 15 of 160, I only have 145 more to go. You get more in the second round, let's see. I'm still overpowering, but I don't care. We're going to try to get some stuff done with Harley and Wonder Woman and that Green Arrow dude. Let's go. Step back, throw. Beat the snot out of him. Throw, beat the snot out of him. Oh, no. You're not supposed to let him do that to you, Wonder Woman. Let's see that patented movie slide. Oh, come on, step back. Now that's my move that I wanted. I got Harley to let him get beat up instead of her. And Harley can come in. Hopefully. Do something. Keep missing my super move. Shoot him, Green Arrow. Move, there you go. Come on. Really? That was terrible. Terrible, terrible fight. I don't know what's the matter with me tonight. We're gonna do it one more time. We're gonna go back into the daily victories and try it again. As easy as I took out the criminals, you would think I'd be able to beat the Flash, but the Flash, it's pretty awesome. No lie. I did that move a little bit early, but come on, what the? I'm just letting them beat me all up tonight. Come on, get out of that corner. Super move. Let's go, Harley. Let's beat him. Hit him with the bat. Let the dogs take him out for lunch. Come on, whack. Oh, yeah. Victory. Way to go, Harley. See, we got 3 shards that time. Awesome. Let's go, one more fight. This is about all I can do. I know I can't take him on again. But this is what you do. It's a grind. I have 18 shards now. One more fight, and we'll be done. Hopefully we'll win. If not, we'll have to fight again, right? We gotta get our shards. We gotta get our people. That's what we do in this game, right? Injustice 2, awesome game. If you don't have it, you need to get it. Try not to use any moves or anything so we can use our super move again. There we go, we got the gangster. Oh, come on, don't let the Flash beat you up right off the bat. We have a super move. If he'll ever get us, let us get to it. Come on, quick, kick at me. There we go. And the super move. Take him out totally. Dogs are munching on him. The baseball is fixing to land. And he is out, maybe. No, one more shot. Come on, we can do it. There we go. Victory at last. The twirling kick into the head. Now you see, I have 20 shards until the next time the challenge comes around. And the reason I say I have to wait till the next time it comes around, you'll look and see underneath number 3, my team is a no-go. That's 42,620 threat level, and I don't have anything for that. So I'm going to keep building my characters. And I will be back one day for fight 3 and hope that I can win. Let's see what is at home right now. And underneath the roster, you can see I have underneath Speed Force Flash his gloves. I'm going to keep those gloves. But I don't need to keep 2 of these Flash symbols. shatter, and that way I can build other stuff that I need. But I am keeping different stuff for the Speed Force Flash, so hopefully, if I ever do eventually get him, I'll have his stuff. And that, in a nutshell, is what the challenge is. It happens every week. It's a different character every week. I think you have the Last Laugh Joker as one. You have the Warrior Queen Wonder Woman as one. And last week it was one of the Poison Ivies. I think it was the Flora. Nope, it was the Entangling Poison Ivy. I got 6 shards of her last week. So eventually I might work myself up to where I can get any of those other characters. That's the only way you can get them is in the challenge. But anyway, this is Hutch and Such out. If you like this video, don't forget to hit the like. And if you want to subscribe to me and have other videos sent to you, hit subscribe.